This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Lithuanian Jews or Litvaks are Jews with roots in the Grand Duchy of Lithuania, present-day Lithuania, Belarus, Ukraine, Latvia and the northeastern Suwałki region of Poland. The term is sometimes used to cover all Orthodox Jews who follow a Lithuanian Ashkenazic and non-Hasidic style of life and learning, whatever their ethnic background. The area where Lithuanian Jews lived is referred to in Yiddish as Líta. Lithuania was historically home to a large and influential Jewish community that was almost entirely eliminated during the Holocaust. See the Holocaust in Lithuania before World War II. The Lithuanian Jewish population was some 160,000, about 7% of the total population. Vilnius, then Wilno in the Second Polish Republic, had a Jewish community of nearly 100,000, about 45% of the city's total population. There were over 110 synagogues and 10 yeshivas in Vilnius alone. About 2,000 Jews were counted in Lithuania during the 2005 census, quoting the research done by H.G. Adler into Poland during World War II called the Resienstat 1941-1945. There were 80,000 Jews conscripted into Poland's independent army prior to the German invasion who identified themselves as Lithuanian Jews using different sources. Holocaust researchers claim there were between 60,000 and 65,000 Jewish soldiers in Poland's independent army who identified themselves as Lithuanian Jews. The Grand Duchy of Lithuania before 1430. Contents. 1. Etymology. 2. Ethnicity, religious customs and heritage. 3. History. 4. Lithuanian Jews in the Second World War. 5. Culture. 6. Genetics. 7. Jews in Lithuania today. 8. Israeli people of Lithuanian Jewish descent. 9. See also. 10. Notes. 11. References. 12. Further reading. 13. External links. Etymology. The Yiddish adjective Litvish means Lithuanian. The noun for a Lithuanian Jew is Litvak. The term Litvak itself originates from Litvak, a Polish term denoting a man from Lithuania, which however went out of use before the 19th century, only to be revived around 1880 in the narrower meaning of a Lithuanian Jew. Of the main Yiddish dialects in Europe, the Litvische Yiddish Lithuanian Yiddish dialect was spoken by Jews in Lithuania, Belarus, Latvia, Estonia and northeastern Poland, including Suwałki, Lomza, and Bialystok. However, following the dispute between the Hasidim and the Misnagdim, in which the Lithuanian academies were the heartland of opposition to Hasidism, Lithuanian came to have the connotation of Misnagdic non-Hasidic Judaism generally, and to be used for all Jews who follow the traditions of the great Lithuanian yeshiva, whether or not their ancestors actually came from Lithuania. In modern Israel, Litaim Lithuanians is often used for all Haredi Jews who are not Hasidim and not Hardalim or Sephardic Haredim. Other expressions used for this purpose are yeshivishe and misnagdim. Both the words Litvishe and Litaim are somewhat misleading, because there are also Hasidic Jews from Greater Lithuania and lots of Lithuanian Jews who are not Haredim. The term misnagdim opponents, on the other hand, is somewhat outdated, because the opposition between the two groups has lost much of its relevance. Yeshivishe is also problematic, because Hasidim now make use of yeshivo as much as the Litvishe Jews. Ethnicity, religious customs and heritage. The characteristically Lithuanian approach to Judaism was marked by a concentration on highly intellectual Talmud study. Lithuania became the heartland of the traditionalist opposition to Hasidism, though outnumbered and named Misnagdim opposers by the Hasidim. The Lithuanian traditionalists believed that their standard rabbinic Judaism predated Hasidism and was Judaism in its original and authentic form. Differences between the groups grew to the extent that in popular perception, Lithuanian and Misnagd became virtually interchangeable terms. However, a sizable minority of Lithuanian Jews belonged to Hasidic groups, including Chabad, Slonim Hasidic dynasty, Karlin Pinsk, and Koidanov. With the spread of the Enlightenment, many Lithuanian Jews became devotees of the Haskalah Jewish Enlightenment movement in Eastern Europe, pressing for better integration into European society, and today many leading academics, scientists and philosophers are of Lithuanian Jewish descent. The most famous Lithuanian institution of Jewish learning was Volozhin Yeshiva, which was the model for most later yeshivas. 20th century Lithuanian yeshivas include Panevesh, Telsh, Mir, Kelm, and Slobodka, which bear the names of their Lithuanian forebears. American offspring of the Lithuanian yeshiva movement include Yeshiva Rabbi Chaim Berlin, Yeshiva yeshivas Rabbeinu Yisrael Meir HaKohen Chafetz Chaim and Beth Medrash Govoha Lakewood, as well as numerous other yeshivas founded by students of Lakewood's founder, Rabbi Aharon Kotler. In theoretical Talmud study, the leading Lithuanian authorities were Chaim Soloveitchik and the Brisker School. Rival approaches were those of the Mir and Telsh yeshivas. In practical halakha, the Lithuanians traditionally followed the Aruch Hashulchan, though today the Lithuanian yeshivas prefer the Mishnah Berurah, which is regarded as both more analytic and more accessible. In the 19th century, the Orthodox Ashkenazi residents of the Holy Land were broadly speaking divided into Hasidim and Perushim, who were Lithuanian Jews influenced by the Vilna Gaon. For this reason, in modern-day Israeli Haredi parlance, the terms Litvak noun or Litvisher adjective, or in Hebrew Litaim, are often used loosely to include any non-Hasidic Ashkenazi Haredi individual or institution. Another reason for this broadening of the term is the fact that many of the leading Israeli Haredi yeshivas outside the Hasidic camp are successor bodies to the famous Yeshiva of Lithuania, though their present-day members may or may not be descended from Lithuanian Jewry. In reality, both the ethnic makeup and the religious traditions of the Misnagd communities are much more diverse. Customs of Lithuanian non-Hasidic Jews consist of wearing of tefillin during non-Sabbath days of the intermediate days of the festival Chol Hamod. The pronunciation of the olam as ej, although not widespread and uniform among Lithuanian Jews, the shin being pronounced the same way as sin. History main article, History of the Jews in Lithuania. Jews began living in Lithuania as early as the 13th century. In 1388 they were granted a charter by Vytautas, under which they formed a class of freemen subject in all criminal cases directly to the jurisdiction of the Grand Duke and his official representatives, and in petty suits to the jurisdiction of local officials on an equal footing with the lesser nobles Jalakta, Boyars, and other free citizens. As a result, the community prospered. In 1495 they were expelled by Alexander Jagiellon, but allowed to return. In 1503 the Lithuanian Statute of 1566 placed a number of restrictions on the Jews, and imposed sumptuary laws, including the requirement that they wear distinctive clothing, including yellow caps for men and yellow kerchiefs for women. The Khmelnytsky uprising destroyed the existing Lithuanian Jewish institutions. Still, the Jewish population of Lithuania grew from an estimated 120,000 in 1569 to approximately 250,000 in 1792 after the 1793 Second Partition of the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth. Lithuanian Jews became subjects of the Russian Empire. Lithuanian Jews in the Second World War. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. April 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message. The Jewish Lithuanian population before World War II numbered around 160,000, or about 7% of the total population at the beginning of the war. Some 12,000 Jewish refugees fled into Lithuania from Poland. By 1941, the Jewish population of Lithuania had swelled to approximately 250,000, or 10% of the total population during the German invasion of June 1941. 206,800 Jews were murdered by the Nazis and Lithuanian collaborators. Notable execution locations were in the Panerai Woods. See Poneri Massacre and the Ninth Fort Culture. Litvaks have an identifiable mode of pronouncing Hebrew and Yiddish. This is often used to determine the boundaries of Líta area of settlement of Litvaks. Its most characteristic feature is the pronunciation of the vowel olam as is against Sephardic, Germanic and Polish. In the popular perception, Litvaks were considered to be more intellectual and stoic than their rivals, the Galicianers, who thought of them as cold fish. They, in turn, disdained Galicianers as irrational and uneducated. Ira Steingrutz, Yiddish knowledge cards, devote a card to this Ashkenazi version of the Hatfields and McCoys. This difference is of course connected with the Hasidic, Misnagd debate, Hasidism being considered the more emotional and spontaneous form of religious expression. The two groups differed not only in their attitudes and their pronunciation, but also in their cuisine. The Galicianers were known for rich, heavily sweetened dishes in contrast to the plainer, more savory Litvisher versions, with the boundary known as the gefilte fish line. Genetics. The Lithuanian Jewish population may exhibit a genetic founder effect. The utility of these variations has been the subject of debate. One variation, which is implicated in familial hypercholesterolemia, has been dated to the 14th century, corresponding to the establishment of settlements in response to the invitation extended by Gediminas in 1323, which encouraged German Jews to settle in the newly established city of Vilnius. A relatively high rate of early onset dystonia in the population has also been identified as possibly stemming from the founder effect. Jews in Lithuania today. Interest among descendants of Lithuanian Jews has spurred tourism and a renewal in research and preservation of the community's historic resources and possessions. Increasing numbers of Lithuanian Jews are interested in learning and practicing the use of Yiddish. The beginning of the 21st century was marked by conflicts between members of Chabad Lubavitch and secular leaders. In 2005, Chief Rabbi Sholem Ber Krinsky was physically removed from the synagogue by two men hired by the community's secular leader Mr. Alperovich, who then declared a new chief rabbi. For more detail, see Chabad Lubavitch related controversies. Lithuania. Among notable contemporary Lithuanian Jews are the brothers Emanuelis Zingurus, a member of the Lithuanian Seimas, and Markus Zingurus, writer, Anatolijus Senderovas, world-renowned composer, laureate of the Lithuanian National Award and European Composers Prize winner, Artūras Bumsteinas, composer, sound artist, Arkadijus Vinokuras, as actor, publicist, Gerčius Zakas, football referee, Gidonas Sapiro Bilis, pop singer from Zas, Dovidas Bluvsteinas, music producer, Leonidas Donskis, philosopher, essayist, Ishokas Maris, writer, Benjaminas Gorbulskis, Chaim Baruch Utinsky, poet, Gregorius Kanavicius, writer, Rafaelas Karpis, opera singer, tenor, David Geringas, world-renowned cellist and conductor, Leora Grodnikaitė, opera singer, mezzo-soprano, Arkadijus Gotsmanas, jazz percussionist, Ilya Bereznikas, animator, illustrator, scriptwriter and caricaturist, Adomas Jakovskis, Marius Jakovskis, Alexandra Jakovskite, painters, Adasa Sklutoskite, painter, etc. Israeli people of Lithuanian Jewish descent. See also, category, Israeli people of Lithuanian Jewish descent. A large number of Lithuanian Jews settled in Israel, many of them and their descendants becoming famous within the country. Famous Israelis of Lithuanian Jewish descent include Ehud Barak, former IDF general, Israeli defense minister, and prime minister of Israel. Amos Oz, Israeli writer and intellectual. Bar Rafaeli, Israeli supermodel. Daniel Kahneman, Nobel Prize-winning psychologist. Yemima Avidar Chernovitz, Hebrew children's writer. Joseph Klausner, Jewish historian and professor of Hebrew literature. Abba Eben, former Israeli ambassador to United States and United Nations, former minister of foreign affairs, former minister of education. Was born in South Africa to parents who fled Lithuania. See also, History of the Jews in Lithuania, History of the Jews in Poland, History of the Jews in South Africa, Israel-Lithuania relations, List of Lithuanian Jews, Pale of Settlement Notes. Carat, the Jewish Community of Lithuania, European Jewish Congress, retrieved 6 November 2014. Carat, a population genetic test of founder effects and implications for Ashkenazi Jewish diseases. M.J. Hum Genet, American Society of Human Genetics, via PubMed 75:2-282-93, August 2004. DOI 101,086,423,146 PMC. Further reading. Dov Levin, The Litvaks, A Short History of the Jews of Lithuania, translated from the Hebrew by Adam Teller. New York, Bergen Books, 2001, ISBN 965-308-084-9. Alvidas Nixentaitis, Stefan Schreiner, Darius Stalyunas, Leonidas Donskis, The Vanished World of Lithuanian Jews, Amsterdam, Rodopi, 2004, ISBN 90-420-0850-4. Dovid Katz, Lithuanian Jewish Culture. Vilnius, Baltos Lankos and Budapest, Central European University Press, 2010, ISBN 978-963977-6517. Dovid Katz, Seven Kingdoms of the Litvaks, Vilnius, International Cultural Program Center, 2009. Ozer, Mark North, 2009, The Litvak Legacy Ex Libris Corporation. ISBN. Website of Jewish Chabad Lubavitch Community. English website about Jews in Vilnius. Collection of photos of Litvaks made in first half of 20th century. Dovid Katz, Studies on Contemporary and Historic Litvak Culture and Litvish. Dovid Katz, Reading List for the Proposed Field of Litvak Studies. MACEVA, Lithuania Jewish Cemetery Project. The Story of the Jewish Community in Lithuania, on the Yad Vashem website. VE, History of the Jews in Europe. Sovereign States. European Union. Austria. Belgium. Bulgaria. Croatia. Croatia, Cyprus. Czech Republic. Denmark. Estonia. Finland. France. Germany. Greece. Hungary. Ireland. Italy. Latvia. Lithuania. Luxembourg. Malta. Netherlands. Poland. Portugal. Romania. Slovakia. Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, United Kingdom, Other, Albania, Andorra, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Belarus, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Georgia, Iceland, Kazakhstan, Liechtenstein, Macedonia, Moldova, Monaco, Montenegro, Norway, Russia, San Marino, Serbia, Switzerland, Turkey, Ukraine, states with limited recognition, Abkhazia, Kosovo, Nagorno-Karabakh, Northern Cyprus, South Ossetia, Transnistria, dependencies and other territories. Åland, Faroe Islands, Gibraltar, Guernsey, Isle of Man, Jersey, Svalbard, VE, Jews and Judaism, outline of Judaism, history, timeline, ancient temple in Jerusalem, Babylonian captivity, Jerusalem significance. Timeline, Hasmonean dynasty, Herod, Sanhedrin, Pharisees, Sadducees, Essenes, First Jewish Roman War, Bar Kokhba revolt, Diaspora, Middle Ages, Muslim rule, Sabbateans, Haskalah, Emancipation, the Holocaust, history of Zionism, history of Israel. Proposals for a Jewish state, Land of Israel, Aliyah, Baal Teshuva movement, Arab-Israeli. Mizrahi Jews, Yemenite Jews, Iraqi Jews, Syrian Jews, Persian Jews, Kurdish Jews, Bukharan Jews, African Jews, Berber Jews, Beta Israel, Greco-Roman Jews, Romaniote Jews, Itakam Jews of the Caucasus, Georgian Jews, Mountain Jews, Crimean Karet, Krimchaks. Erfalim, Indian Jews, Baghdadi Jews, Bene Ephraim, Bene Israel, Bene Menashe, Cochin Jews, East Asian Jews, Kaifeng Jews, religious movements, Orthodox, Haredi, Hasidic, Modern Orthodox, religious Zionism, Shartal Musar movement. Conservative Neologue, Reform, Progressive Reconstructionist, Jewish Renewal, Humanistic, Rabbinic, Karaite, Samaritans, Schisms, Shomer, Masoret, Intra-Jewish Relations, Atheism, Noaitism, Philosophy, 613 Commandments, Halakha, Principles of Faith. Chosen People, Ethics, Chesed, Tzedakah, Pikwach, Nefesh, Kavod, Hebriot, Lashon Hara, Zahar, Balei, Chayim, Tikkun Olam, Teshuvah, Kashrut, Kabbalah, Names of God, Messiah, Eschatology, Seven Laws of Noah, Tznit, Religious Texts. Tanakh, Torah, Nevi'im, Ketuvim, Mishnah, Talmud, Tosefta, Midrash, Rabbinic Literature, Mishnah, Torah, Arba, Turim, Shulchan, Aruch, Mishnah, Berura, Chumash, Zohar, Haggadah, Piyyut, Siddur. Places, Land of Israel, Four Holy Cities, Jerusalem, Zaphat, Hebron, Tiberias, Beth Din, Mikveh, Synagogue, Temple, Tabernacle, Temple, Mount, Western Wall, Biblical Figures, Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, Leah, Joseph, Judah, Moses, Joshua, Deborah, Ruth, David, Solomon, Elijah, Leadership, Ezra, Nehemiah, Hillel, Shammai, Yehuda, Hanasi, Sadia, Gaon, Gershom, Ben, Judah, Isaac, Alfasi, Judah, Halevi, Abraham, Ibn Ezra, Tosafists, Yosef, Karo, Maimonides, Namanides, Gersonides, Isaac, Abravanel, Maharal, Isaac, Luria, Baal Shem Tov, Vilna, Gaon, Moses, Sofer, Shnor, Zalman of Liadi, Moses, Mendelssohn, Yosef, Dov, Soloveitchik, Samson, Raphael, Hirsch, Nason, Tzvi, Finkel, Abraham, Geiger, Avraham, Yeshaya, Karelit, Solomon, Schechter, David, Ben-Gurion, Golda, Meir, Menachem, Begin, Mordecai, Kaplan, Aharon, Kotler, Moshe, Feinstein, Yaakov, Kamenetsky, Joseph, Brewer, Yaakov, Yitzchak, Ruderman, Yoel, Teitelbaum, Menachem, Schneerson, Abraham, Joshua, Heschel, Joseph, B. Soloveitchik, Elazar, Schach, Shlomo, Karlbach, Aiden, Steinsaltz, Zalman, Schachter, Shalomi, Norman, Lam, Chaim, Kanievsky, Shmuel, Kamenetsky, Rolls, Cohen, Hazan, Gabai, Magid, Mashjak, Mohel, Posik, Rabbi Rebbe, Rosh Yeshiva, Scribe, Culture, Minyan, Bar and Bat Mitzvah, Bereavement, Brit Milah, Hebrew Calendar, Hebrew Birthday, Etymology of the Word Jew, Marriage, Wedding, Nidda, Pidyon, Haban, Music, Cuisine, Haloni, Shidduk, Zevd, Chabad, Issues and Others, Who is a Jew, Abortion, Assimilation, Capital Punishment, Conversion to Judaism, Crypto-Judaism, Environmentalism, Forbidden Relationships, Gender, Heresy, Holocaust, Theology, Jewish Intelligence, Jewish Studies, Marriage, Homosexuality, Same-Sex Marriage, Religious Terrorism, Schisms, Vegetarianism, Jewish Encyclopedia, Encyclopedia, Judaica Languages, Hebrew, Biblical, Juhori, Judeo-Tat, Judeo-Arabic, Judeo-Aramaic, Judeo-Iranian, Ladino, Yeshivish, Yiddish, Religious Articles and Prayers. Elenu, Amida, Four Species, Gartel, Hillel, Havdalah, Kaddish, Kittel, Kol, Nidri, Ma, Tovu, Menorah, Hanukkiah, Mezuzah, Sefer Torah, Inauguration of a Torah Scroll, Services, Prayer, Shema, Yisrael. Shofar, Siddur, Talit, Tefillin, Tzitzit, Yad Kippah, Yarmulke, Interactions with other religions, Jewish views on religious pluralism, Abrahamic religions, Christianity, Catholicism, Christian-Jewish reconciliation, Judeo-Christian, Messianic, Judaism, Islam, Mormonism, Jewish, Buddhist, Semitic, Neopaganism, Black Hebrew, Israelites, Kabbalah, Center, Politics, Israel, Zionism, General Labor, Religious Revisionist, Neo-Zionism, Political Movements, Left, Right, Anarchism, Bundism, World, Agudath, Israel. Ida Hacharady's Feminism Politics of Israel Antisemitism History Persecution New Racial Religious Secondary Category Portal